You are now watching Always Fresh Apparel.
What's up, YouTube? It's Always Fresh Apparel, and today we got another mystery box. Not an unboxing, because I already unboxed it, but another mystery box pickup for you guys. This one today is going to be my Crooks and Castles 300 kilo, which is $300. It's called a stash box. So I went in with my brother, who's in the other room doing his thing. We went in and we both split it, so 300, so we each are gonna get $150. We're gonna pay $150. And it said that you got triple the amount that you paid, so we got $900 worth of gear in this $300 box. So I've already unboxed it. To be honest, it's not as much as I would have hoped. I was hoping for some more like sweatshirts and hats and stuff. But when you kind of think about it, Crooks and Castles is pretty expensive. And the items that they did give me, when I started to calculate them, they actually did add up to about $900. But it was just kind of a $900 that I wish was spread out among more items instead of just more expensive items, I guess. But I'll let you guys see. I'm also not going to try anything on because my brother and I are splitting it. And we don't really know who wants what yet. And I don't really want to be wearing stuff that he wants. And I want him to be wearing stuff that I want. It's just kind of, we're kind of weird like that. All right, so I'm going to start with tees right now. Let me go grab it. All right, so this first tee up, it's this all white one. And right here it says Crooks and Castles. And it has some gloves. And on the back it says Pac-Man. I think it's like Manny Pacquiao. I mean, correct me if I'm wrong. But this might be like a collab shirt they did. But so here's that right there. Up close. Yeah, I don't know who this is gonna go to yet, but everything is size medium in this, so that's the first shirt. All right, this next shirt up is this all red Crooks and Castles. It says Troublemakers Locked and Loaded with four guns right there. Size medium, all red, pretty plain and simple, but on the back, it's just got this right here. Little logo. I mean, Crooks and Castles shirts run about 36 bucks, anywhere from like 20 to 30 something bucks. So I got three of these, and last one I'm gonna show you right now. All right, this last one is probably my favorite. I'm gonna try to see if I can steal this from him. Is this gray, kind of like speckle shirt, and it says International Brotherhood of Hooligans. I don't know, something kind of cool. I just really like this color. You don't really see this kind of like speckle gray too much on shirts anymore. So yeah, there's that. All right, so we did get two sweatshirts. The first one up, my brother said he wants this one. Josh wants this. So it's a hoodie, it's an orange hoodie, and the logo on front right here says Crooks and Castles. It's kind of got like a chariot with a little white underlay. It's got a patch right there. You don't really see many orange hoodies, you know, you think about it. So this is a good colorway. I maybe would have wanted a different color, but you know, I don't really have a choice. It's just a grab bag. All right, the next sweatshirt up is actually a crew neck. It's this all gray, really simple. It says Crooks and Castles, kind of with the same chariot right there, size medium, but on the back, it's got that Crooks and Castles with orange. I think that these two sweatshirts were the same print, I guess probably from the same fall drop or like summer or winter drop or whatever. So kind of having two of the same sweatshirts from the same drop, kind of, it kind of sucks, because you know, you kind of want to branch out when you get mystery boxes, kind of get different drops, maybe like a summer thing. But I am happy with this crew neck. Everyone needs kind of like gray crew necks, and the orange is kind of cool. All right, next up, we got these two pouches. What do you think it is? I thought cologne, my brother thought some like grooming kits. We got these two pouches, let me bust them out. It's these two pairs of Crooks and Castles sunglasses. So let me start with, we got two of them. I guess maybe they knew that we were gonna split the box, because I wouldn't need two sunglasses anyways. But, so we got a black one, this one's just all black. And then we got a kind of like a see-through. Let me see if I can, right there. All right, so I'll show off the black ones. Let me take this off. So they have just a black frame with the gold little thing up here. I don't really know anything about sunglasses. Gold little lay on the side right there. Crooks and Castles on the inside. It's like right there. I'm gonna throw these on so you guys can see. So here's what they look like on me. I'm clear that I can't wear them now because it's winter time, but for summertime, these would be pretty nice. I mean, I could tell that these are already pretty expensive sunglasses. I feel like they put a lot of like little details into it. So that's pretty cool. And then here's just the other one, just kind of for looks sakes. Throw that on. All right, so you guys, we got two pairs of shoes, actually. I'm actually really excited I got two pairs of shoes because I was going to order some Crooks shoes on Karma Loop, but they came in this box. Unfortunately, they're all size 9, so my brother doesn't get a pair. But here, I'm going to show you the first one right now. The first one is we got these kind of like olive and in brown low tops. I don't really know the specific name. It's got a blue undersole, and it's got this white midsole right here. Pretty sick, actually. I really like low tops, especially for the summer. They're cool to wear around. So let me throw those on. Voulez-vous? Rendez-vous? Coucou? Les poupous? All right, you guys, in the next pair up, we got these high top. I guess you would call these mid tops. Or I guess they're kind of high tops. I don't know. But they're kind of like this like a cool gray fabric. That's what I'm going to call it. With these, with the leather right here and the leather on the back. It's a blue undersole again and white midsole. These ones are probably my favorite that I got. You can wear these with shorts or pants. So that kind of matches really well with everything. Let me throw those on feet for you. So again, thank you guys so much for watching. Like I always say, comment down below what you thought was your favorite item in this video. I'd like to get your guys' opinions, as you know. Also, if you guys remember, I'm in the Karma Loop model contest. The link is going to be down below if you want to vote for me on that. Just click on it and it'll take you to my page. Just click like and let's do this thing. Let's get my face up on that page on Karma Loop. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and remember to stay fresh, my friends.